house.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, our theme song, Moonlight Serenade. We're going to kick off things by a great tune, I Dreamt I Dwelt in Harlem. Song of the Volga.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoy Just Imagine.
Thank you.
Library about 2 years ago, featuring our trombone section at the top of the chart. It's a really great one called At Sundown.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. One, two, oh.
Thank you.
apple tree with anyone else but me. Team of swing dance experts are ready to take a look at you guys. It's going to be like It's a Wonderful Life. And there's a pool under this gymnasium floor. Yeah. It's going to open up. You guys are going to get wet. All right, everybody on the floor ready to go here? I have nothing to do with it. All right, here's your medium tune. Bill Finnegan's arrangement of the Johnson Rag.
Yeah. Thank you.
Glenn Miller's arrangement. Ladies and gentlemen, how about it for the band that's playing for all these dancers? The Glenn Miller Orchestra. Gentlemen. Thank you very much. We're going to take a brief intermission. We'll be off the stand for 20 minutes. During that time period, if you want to purchase any Glenn Miller Orchestra recordings, t-shirts, they're right over here to my left, your right, and we'll see you in 20 minutes.
Everybody who came out to either the dance or to compete, and we have some winners. Couple judges' favorite honorable mention. There are five of these, and there's a $25 prize. And our first winner is couple number 23, Greg and Marion, and I can't say your last name. Number 24, Sarah and Rachel Adams. The next honorable mention is couple 30, Janet Deshaw and Peter Schuster. Next we have couple 45, David Logan and Lee Bunch. And number 14, Peter Torrey and Susan Thomas. The next award is Best Dressed, and that is the couple best representing the evening's events. There is a trophy and a $50 prize, and that goes to somebody. It's hard to get good help sometimes.
Trying to do six things at five times.
So our best dressed couple is number 26, Dan and Lisa Adams. The next prize is for the most pizzazz. And they tell me that is the best display of fun and passion for the event. There's a $50 prize and a trophy. That goes to couple 18, Michael and Sherry Adams. Yeah. I have an award for best technical ability, and that's the best show of posture, timing, mixture of moves, and difficulty. Couple number 22, Randy Sullivan. And the last award we have tonight is best overall. This is your dance, timing, dress, emotion, technical, and connection with the crowd. It carries a $125 prize and a trophy. That is couple 25, Levi Frazier and Glenn Miller.
Yeah. Woo. Levi!
I'm never home. So
not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me. Oh, oh, it's just an illness of you. You